All my friends saw it.
What TV screen me?
Hey, I didn't have.
I'll put it in the
God.
So can we kind of get out of this room because there is.
Hi, we're here celebrating a weird party.
Goodbye.
What do you like? How old are you? Hi.
I'm 11.
Hi, I'm crazy.
Go away. You little snot.
Yeah, that's about the car speed there.
Here we go. Well, those are cute.
Aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, they're huge. I got her a sixth.
Okay.
Now, I don't remember, but for $7.
That's a good deal.
Can't go wrong. And they just have fleece on the bottom.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, dear.
Words of wisdom.
Where's the wisdom?
No, words of wisdom.
Oh, words of wisdom. Skull.
Nice driveway.
Normally I wouldn't do that, but I gave
you this thing that I got. It's got so many displays in the viewfinder. I feel like I'm in a warplane.
Oh really? Oh, it's got all
those
little arrows.
This is candy. Smiling and chuckling.
Now look at that display. There's so much freaking in
there. Oh yeah, there's
all kinds. It's like you're ready to bomb Baghdad.
Yeah. Oh, it does, doesn't it? Wow.
What was the joke that we heard about the... These mice died and went to heaven.
Oh, yeah.
And St. Peter met him at the gate and said, well, you know, you're really good little mice, so heaven is yours, and go scatter yourselves. And they went off, and a couple of months later, St. Peter called back and wanted to say, well, boys, how's it going? And they said, it's great, but it's just... so big and spacey. We're having a hard time getting around. So we made them little roller skates and they put them on their feet and off they went. And they were having a ball. And then Felix the cat, you know, his time came and he died and he went to heaven. And St. Peter said, well, you've been a really good little cat on earth, Felix, so you can now roam all over heaven. And he said, so he went. And a couple months later, St. Peter came back and asked him, how's it going? And he said, heaven is wonderful. It's better than I expected. And you know what the best thing is? Those Meals on Wheels.
That's good.
On.
Boom!
We heard the snack at about 5 in the morning, and then I could finally sleep. Mm-hmm. So there's another one. So yeah. I think it's still there. Well, this time we put frosting at one.
Megan, where are you? She's
always hungry.
Megan, where are you?
Bye.
So my home. Megan.
Thursday.
Bye. Well, let's get her in the bathroom. Is Megan in the bathroom? We'll just go in there.
Yeah.
I know what it is.
Hey, boyfriend.